father. I need to find a Colonel Rooks. He's the one tried to kill me in that lab.
James, Colonel Rooks is the head Black Watch commander in NYZ. This is much bigger than us. Listen to this Black Watch message I just intercepted.
Cottonmouth 4-1, Cottonmouth. You'll be heading to test site Washington. Prepare for controlled release. Over.
You hear that, James? Those specimens, they are the monsters, and the test sites are city parks. This is what Black Watch does in the Yellow Zone. You cannot stop them.
Father, I am gonna stop them, and I'm gonna find Rooks. With or without your help.
Are the suppression teams in position?
Objects completed, Cottonmouth. We are ready for the release teams to commence.
Prepare for silent operation.
Release teams in place.
Copy that. Operation FlyTrap is approved.
Roger that, Red Crown.
Cottonmouth, moving to engage. Over.
Number one, this is Red Crown.
restore the father's faith. Father!
James, did you go to the park?
Yeah.
And did you stop them?
Oh, I stopped the hell out of them. Father, you okay?
Follow me. We have a lot to do. There are 10,000 Black Watch troops in NYZ, and who knows what Gentech is doing in those laboratories. We need to put them down.
So you trust him?
I don't know about that, but I can tell you this, James. If Alex Mercer wants to kill every last one of those Black Watch and Gentech putos, and I am with him.
What about God? He okay with this?
You let me handle him.